Smith, you bitch slap a bitch that meant that talked badly about your missus. It's normal to me.
Well, let's have a listen to what Whoopi said.
I'm surprised that he was not escorted out, and you would know more about this than Whoopi, of course, but I'm surprised that not only not escorted out, he was applauded and got a standing ovation when he won the Oscar. And I wonder if the Academy is going to let him keep it. But that being said,
we're going to take that Oscar from him.
Well, we're not going to take it.